Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. Believe it or not, this is a live picture of me. It's pinched, it's stretched, the shape is totally different, but this is still me. And believe it or not, this is the big idea for today. Physical changes. Take a look at all these different pictures of me, and each one of them, different parts of my face are shaped differently or stretched differently. But guess what? Every single one of them is still me. Scientists call that a physical change. I can change the shape of something, the size of something, I can stretch something, I can pound something, I can flatten something, I can tear something, but I'm not changing what it is. In our world, we change things all the time. We crumple things, we flatten things out, we can tear things, but we're not changing what that thing is. It's still the same matter. This is still a piece of paper. We're going to use this piece of paper to take a closer look at physically changing matter. Remember, we're not changing what it is, we're just changing its shape. To take a closer look at physical changes, we've made some paper airplanes. These planes may look differently, but remember, they're all just made out of paper. I may have folded them, and they may have changed shape and size, but they both started out just like this piece of paper. We've changed what they look like, but not what they are. It's still made of the same stuff. Now, the cool part about this is that when we change the shape of this paper, we've also changed what it can do. This first design is top secret. I'm not going to share how I made this. Maybe you can come up with your own top secret design, but for now, I'm going to change this shape again to make sure nobody can figure out how to make it. Enter the paper shredder. This paper shredder is going to change the shape of this paper so nobody can get it. That's right. But believe it or not, it's still just paper. The paper changed shape and size. That, actually, is still paper. This used to be my paper airplane. Now, it's gone through a physical change. Remember, we changed the shape of things so it can do different things. This piece of paper doesn't fly very well. It just sort of floats down. But this piece of paper, let's check out how this one flies. Not too bad, and all I had to do was change the shape of the piece of paper. From this one piece of paper, you can make so many different designs of paper airplanes. You can make some that fly really, really far. You can make some that fly really, really fast. You can make some that do loops in the air. You can make some that fly slowly. But what are you really doing that make them all different? I'm making a physical change on a piece of paper. So far, we've been talking about changing what something looks like, but not what it actually is. This is still paper. I folded this, but it's still paper. But through science, we've discovered there are actually other changes too. Check this out. I'm going to change this piece of paper by lighting it on fire. I'm just going to let the little tip of the wing burn down and then blow it out. Wow, look what happened. I've changed what this paper looks like, but I've also changed what it is. I started out with a white piece of paper and I'm left with this black char. Through science, we've discovered that this black char is actually new stuff. It's new matter. I've done more than just change this paper physically. I've changed what it's made of. I've changed what this match is made of. It was made of wood and some other stuff. Now, look, totally different. Scientists call that a chemical change. Physical changes are all around us. Whether you're tearing things, chopping things, slicing things, grating things, grinding things, or even crushing things. All of those things are physical changes. Who knew physical changes could be so tasty?
If you want to learn more about physical changes, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool, especially when I can eat it. Thanks for watching.